Hello everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to make a beautiful cone headpiece made with Asooke fabric. Okay, for the cone part, all the sides should be equal, that is, should be a square, whatever measurement you are going to use. So I'll be using the measurement of my Asooke. I have about 6.5 inches, but since this side frays, I'll be adding allowance to fold it in. So whatever your Asooke measurement is from top to the bottom, you add allowance to it and measure it. I'll be folding in 1/2 inch on both sides, so that will be 1 inch. So 6.5 inches plus 1 inch will be 7.5 inches. Okay, so I'll be cutting out 10 pieces of 7.5 inches. Okay, I'll be folding in 1/2 inch on the both sides. Okay, next I will take this and gum it down here. I will glue the remaining parts just at the edges. You place it like this, then you form a cone. Just watch what I'm doing. I'll bring this to the front of this. You can see. This will be at the back of this. Then place them well, they will overlap by 1/2 inch. This is it. You can use it like this. This is a cone, or you can fold here out. You can see. You can see. So I'll repeat the same thing for the remaining pieces. Okay, these are the cones. Next, I'll start sticking it to my Alice band with my glue. I will start from here, from half an inch from the edge here. Okay, this is it. Thanks for watching.